Haymark here after being beaten up the Animal Kingdom. I've made it to the Magic Kingdom.
A few hours early for the Halloween party. So I'm going to have some fun.
First stop, Pirates of the Caribbean. Time for a little Jungle Cruise. I fell getting into the Jungle Cruise boat. At the last moment, a kid tried to sit where I was going to put my weight. And instead of sitting on the kid, I fell and I got hurt. My knee got a real bump. Visit to Disney First Aid, and they made up this little cold pack on me that I actually walked around with for a few hours. And they gave me some aspirin. I ended up getting some Dill Whip after that. It didn't really help the knee. And then it started raining pretty bad. So I put my jacket on and it was rainy and windy for a while there at the Magic Kingdom.
Next station is Price. Price.
Actually, Price.
And transfer to Green and Red Line.
I wanted to get out of the rain, so I went for the Buzz Lightyear Space Spin.
Line of defense. Neutralize them with your laser beam.
About 6:15 here. It's raining pretty hard. The official start of the Halloween party is supposed to be at 7, and it's supposed to be no rain from 7 o'clock on. So there's hope that there will be a parade at the same time as tonight. We'll find out in the next hour. When it stopped raining, I changed into my dark brown Halloween costume. Crown here. I seem to have ended up in an amusement park, and it's Halloween. Lots of crazy people here in different costumes, or at least I hope they're costumes. There's some type of stage show in front of the castle of witches. Music very loud. You gotta find Marty, get out of here. Thank you. time for the shorter rain delay version of the Sanders and Sisters Hocus Pocus show.
Oh, right this way! Oh, bad scientist, Parasule. Sorts of crazy ancient Tyro.
This is the second time we met. We met first a month ago.
Yes. So you met us on Halloween and you come back to here.
Yes.
Was it a terrifying Halloween event?
It was.
Oh, excellent.
I have you on my front lawn.
Me?
Well, not you. An inflatable version of you.
Oh, see, is it terrifying?
I'm going to be moving too. I'm going to see him in Bash in California next week.
His old bash?
His
old
bash.
I'm wondering what he's been up to. He's been very quiet in his life.
Yes.
I think so.
Well, it's California. So, say, no rain.
We won't be gloomy at all.
Yeah.
Well, I wouldn't want to be part of that at all.
And I'm sure they don't have us nearly as many bats.
No, probably not. Nice to meet you, Mr. Jack and Mr. Sally.
I'd like to take a picture.
I think we've been taking pictures.
Thanks, so, all right here.
Thank you.
Time for the Halloween Screams fireworks.
Into her own temple.
And frightful treats, just as I promised. And Zero, you were very helpful indeed. You see, my friends, with a lot of adventure and a bit of fright, Halloween is the greatest of nights. Happy Halloween!
Spectacular. With the Halloween Scream fireworks ending, that ends my trip to Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party. I think this was the fifth time in the last number of years, and I had a good time. The rain stopped. I got some neat pictures taken, and I recommend it if you can get tickets anytime. Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party is a good time. Thanks for watching.